What's up, guys, and welcome back to Brawlhalla. We're gonna do ranked 1v1 today, but I'm gonna do a 8-man bot match to warm up, and we have also purchased Queen Nay, so we now own Bodvar and Queen Nay for good. So that's two characters. So I got 186 coins, so we gotta build our way back up, but let's get this warm-up going, and hopefully we can get our mojo back. We have not been doing too swell lately.
Three, two,
and I am purple Orion right now, so. Get a good weapon. Oh shit. Okay. Ah, damn. The Tori even calls me. Oh shit. I don't even know where I am half the time, to be honest. Oh shit! As long as I know when I'm falling off the edge, that's all that really matters. Spike though. Ooh! Damn it. Alright, one life gone, but we're not doing the worst, so I guess that's all that matters. Got him. I hope. Anyone want to come challenge me? No? Well, she was about to, but. Oh man, I lost my weapon. I'm alive! Oh, that dude, Azoth spiked both of us, dude. Shit. I have no idea where the fuck I am. Shit. Spike! Damn it. Okay. Whew. Alright, it's me. Ooh. Alright, I gotta take her out. Eh. Shit. There we go. Alright. Damn it. Go, Orion. Shit. Oh, she almost took me out. She won. Alright, well, that was a good enough warm-up. I came in second, not too bad. Alright, let's get into this ranked 1v1 as soon as I open my earned soda. Okay.
Online.
We are in 1v1, yes. Alright. Figured we need to do 1v1 because it's been quite a while, so. And we are Brown Artemis. Well, I guess I don't even really need to say who I am, because it'll be easier to tell with 1v1. Wu Shang. Some people know how to use him very well. So we'll just have to see what we can do here. Not what I meant to do. There we go. Yep. And boom! Alright. Doing better, doing better. Who knows, maybe we got our mojo back. Ooh! Okay. I'll give you that, Wu Shang. That was nice. Of course. Fuck me. Not good, not good. Damn. Playing game, gotta go. Love you, bye. God. I honestly think girlfriends might be the most annoying things on earth. Oh shit!
Player two wins.
Okay, well, got our asses kicked again. Lovely.
Random.
Thank you. see what we can do with Lucian. It bums me out that I do so shitty, man. I don't know what happened. The first, like, 2 days I played this game, I was pretty damn good. Shit! Oh my god. Oh, I ran right fucking into it! Rest in peace, me. And it's glitching, too. So that's great. Oh well, at least it's even, I suppose. Yeah, we won. Shit. That was a good game, though. Good game. No good game. Yeah, that's what I thought. 35 gold. Alright, so I guess for free-for-alls we get 50-something, and singles we get 30-something, and then team we get 20-something. Alright, we got Bodvar versus Core. So, you get the most money for free-for-all. I am Bodvar, by the way. It's been pretty even so far. Yeah. There we go. Up by one. Fucking that rolling move is cheap. What a dick. Oh! Alright. You got the damn spike, I'll give you that. You fucking dick. Alright, this is... I've won fucking one game, dude. I don't know what the hell happened to me. Maybe I get too nervous or something because I'm, like, trying to win when I should just be not giving a shit. That's worked in the past. It's worked on Smash Bros.
Three,
before.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Wait, I forgot Hattori's a bitch. Oh. fucking motherfucker. I don't even know. Have we been three stocked up to this point? Because I don't know. I can't remember. I fucking hate Hattori. She's like too fast. Maybe I shouldn't even try to win anymore. She's too fast, man. I can't fight this bitch. God, I fucking hate Hattori. Such a fucking asshole.
Random.
Ugh. All right, Lucian, let's see what you can do. Jesus Christ. I'm not even mad, I'm so disappointed, because I was doing so well, I don't understand what happened. Oh. I guess it's okay as long as we don't get three stalked. fuck out of here, you fucking asshole. If I wouldn't have fucked up and lost that one life in the beginning, I would have won. But of course, I'm a piece of shit. Oh god, Jala's about to beat the shit out of me. I'm just gonna go into every match expecting to lose, so if I win, I can be happy. You know you suck at a game when you're genuinely surprised when you win. Hey! Did I get it? Oh, I got the spike. Lucian's hard to spike with because he like goes down like diagonally instead of like forward. Holy shit, I'm actually gonna win. I just three-stocked someone, so that's a good sign, but that person probably just sucked. Oh, I got a new stance. So we got... Sure, fuck it. We'll use it.
Random.
I think it, the characters I'm able to use right now, I'd say Bodvar's my favorite. Or Jala. Jala's really good too. It's just, I really enjoy the characters where I'd, there are just some weapons I can't use. Like the pistols I can't use and the big spike thing I can't use. And Azoth's pretty good too, actually. Azoth is pretty good when a cheap motherfucker's not using him. just sat there and waited for me, and I ran straight into it. You can't tell me this is not one cheap ass motherfucker. And the lag is not helping at all. Hey, there we go, getting a win. Sweet, okay. New stance. We'll always switch to the new stance every game, but other than that, I really just do random, because maybe, who knows, maybe taking away one stat and adding to another could make a huge difference. I don't know. Alright, we'll make this one the last one for now, and we'll continue next time with Free For All. Actually, my little brothers are coming over tomorrow night, so maybe we'll have some couch co-op 8-man matches or something. Well, I'm about to get the shit kicked out of me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually winning, don't know how long that's gonna last though. Not long. Yeah, I was kinda expecting that, it's cool. You set yourself up for that spike. Don't even. Alright, guys, that's a good way to end off. See, it's like, the whole time I can't win a damn game. And then, like, the last few matches of the video, I win. I don't know. I don't know what the hell's going on. But, we'll continue to, keep on grinding, leveling up. Actually, you know what?
Random.
Let's do one more. Because we're level 16 right now. We're so close to being level 17. Ooh, thatch. Okay.
Three,
see
two,
what we can do against
one,
Mr.
Brawl.
Captain Hook here. He's got fucking, like, probably still gonna lose, but you know, it's whatever. What a dick. I won! Holy shit!
Player one wins.
Oh, come on. I'm so close to being level 17. I don't know. Maybe the damn end of the videos are good luck for me. I don't know what it is. I just, throughout the whole video, I get my ass handed to me. Or, like, almost win. The whole time. And then the end comes and I win. Back to back. I don't get it.
Three, two, one, fall.
Alright, fine. You can have it then, asshole. Thank you. Well, I didn't even do that. You kind of fucked yourself on that one. What an ass. Alright. That was a nice hit, though. That aim is redonkulous. That was a super jump spike. I don't even know how I did that. I'll give you that. Alright, now it's 1-1. Hey! Yeah, the spike victory. Level 17, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That was a good game, I will agree with you. Oh, 120 gold for that. We're up to 700? Not 500. Alright, guys, we will continue tomorrow and or the next day with Free-For-All Ranked Online. And remember, if you enjoy my content, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time, and peace.